Demi Lovato Tell Me You Love Me Universal. The title of Demi Lovato's sixth studio album Tell Me You Love Me says it all. She wants you to love her. After blasting messages of positivity in the sassy gospel-tinged anthem Sorry Not Sorry, the rest of the album showcases Lovato's vulnerability in various degrees. Title track Tell Me You Love Me emphasizes her longing for company with lyrics like, What's my hand without your heart to hold and I don't know who I am without you. Then, there's the provocative Daddy Issues where Lovato cheekily sings about letting a dirtbag treat her like a doormat because she's got all these daddy issues. I'm not sure if this is a cry for help or Lovato simply poking fun at herself. Plus, how do you sing along to a tune like this without feeling a bit creeped out? My patience for Lovato's penchant for terrible lyrics ran out with the song Hitchhiker. It's a sexy, snappy tune brought down by painfully obvious car metaphors like I've been waiting all night, looking for your headlights, and as long as you're the driver, I'm your hitchhiker. Fortunately, there is a saving grace. Only Forever and Concentrate works well because Lovato lets her beautiful sultry voice do all the magic. Love works with the simple things, Lovato, so enough with the theatrics.